Hi mga bear! It's me, Francis Kennedy, and welcome back to my channel. Kasama ko pa rin si Ate Jen TV! So ito, bear, pasakay na tayo ng kanilang metro dahil tayo ay uuwi na. Tatakbo ko sila dahil andyan na ang tren. Ayun na ang tren. Habulin natin, may gwapo. Ayun. Aabot tayo. We made it, nakaharating din tayo sa tren bago siya magsara.
Dalawang station pa.
So, we are...
Halich, tapos Shoshani.
Ah, okay. Shoshani na ako bababa. Ikaw sa ka bababa?
11.
Okay. Layo ah. Malapit na yun sa may airport, di ba?
Hindi.
Nadadaanan?
Hindi.
Charot lang. Iba na ang sumoy. Umoy KFC dito, be ah. Amoy KFC, di ba? Amoy KFC na ano ah. Hindi na ako masaya ba yun, dami kong gastos today.
Nagugulat nga ako sa mga...
Ipaparakit ko na lang ito, be. Bilhin nyo na lang sa akin, be. Comment down below.
Sa mga... Pinipili mo eh.
Pinagalitan na ako ng mama ko. Sabi ng mama ko, anak, pag hinahinay ka, hindi porkit nakita ka ng gwapo, bibili ka na agad. Nabubudol ako eh. Ang hirap talaga eh. Parang, sige na nga, bibili ako. Huwag niyo gagamitin yung kahinaan ko sa akin, please. Please lang. So, next station na ako bababa after netong Halish. Ano?
Halik.
Nagigigil ako. Parang sarap. Ikaw talaga eh. Ako, gaya mo din sa akin. Okay lang. Aray. So, next station ba, bababa na ako. So, makita-kita na lang tayo. Oh, when I come back or when I see you later. Hindi ko pa alam.
Oo, later. Baka punta.
Oo. Sobrang excited na ako sa adventure ko pa uwi. Ano kaya mangyayari sa akin? At malungkot na naman ako dahil ako lang mag-isa sa bahay. Lungkot mag-isa lang ako. Tapos wala pa akong maayos na adapter para makapag-edit, para makagawa sana na kung ano man. Magda-drive ako hanggang
Please lang turuan nyo akong mag-drive.
Wag na. Wala ako na lang. Adventure 2. Oh, kaya ko to Adventure 2.
Bagay, kaya mo yun. Nakarating ka nga ng Turkey.
Nakarating nga ako dito, hello. Ito pa ba? Malapit na, lakad na lang. Tara, wala naman itong lalabas na ng card na. Baka meron.
Wala na.
Pag meron, papanik ako. Pero kana na mababalitaan, TV Patrol. Dito daan ko, no?
Dito.
Alright, bye.
Bye-bye.
See you again. Bye-bye. Take care. So, I'm out. Let's go. So, dito tayo ba sa Galata Colesi. Buti na lang, grabe naman talaga, be. Shopping galore. Alam mo, mayaman, anak ni Mayor. Be, ang dami ko talaga pinaproblema. Tambak-tambak na ako sa credit card. Asahan nyo, wala muna akong travel vlog after neto, ha? Pagpasensyahan nyo na muna ako. Babayaran ko muna to ng lahat. Tatawagan ko yung video na pakihati ng utang ko ng 3 months. Pwede rin po kayong tumulong sa pagbabayad. Kung gusto nyo lang naman, wala sa pilitan. Ayan na kanilang trend dito. Bye, mahal. I'm walking on sunshine. Pinapasaya ko lang sarili ko, be. It doesn't feel good. So, hindi ko sure saan ako lumabas. Hindi ko alam, be, saan ako napunta na. Asa na ba ako? Basta kailangan kong makita lang yung tower ng Galata. And then familiar na ako. So 8 a.m. be. at the moment, taing-taing na talaga ako. At hindi ko alam kung nasaan ako. Nawawalan. Okay, lakad na ako ng lakad. Subukan lang natin. Naniniwala ako, each step will bring you closer to your destination, to your goal. Just keep moving. Sobrang inspirational nun, be. Wala akong nakikita ang sign ni Jessman lang kung saan niya pupuntahan ko. Okay, nag-try akong lumiko dito, be. May mga tao galing dito, so baka dun sila galing. Possible. Pero subukan natin. Hanggat kaya ko pang tiisin yung aking arna, go lang. Mahalaga, matiis ko siya. Oh my God. Feeling ko tama na to. Pero wala pa rin ako nakikita ang tower. Pero feeling ko lang. Wala pa rin. Walang tower, be. Oh my God. Ayun. Yay. Nahanap natin. In fairness. Ang daming tao dito talaga, be. Diyos ko po, Rudy. Sobrang daming tao. Welcome to Galata Tower. Nadaanan lang natin siya. Dahil kailangan natin ng internet. Mamatay na tayo dahil wala tayong internet. Taray. Ang dami nagpipictorial dito. Kailangan may photobomber ka dito once in a while. Para magmarka ka sa buhay nila. At saka alam mo, Bea, kailangan din dito minsan maging mapagmatsag ka. Kahapon, lakad ako ng lakad. Lumampas na ako sa pupuntahan ko. Magkakahawig na lang kasi yung lugar. This is where I'm staying. There. Bukas yung bintana ko.
A few moments later... A few moments later...
Hey mga be, it's me Francis Candy here. Welcome back to my channel. Ay naku. Nagbadget na naman ako. May nangiinis na naman dito be. Wala naman akong ginagawang masama. Ang daming daldal ng daldal. Accordingly. Sabi ko, ano bang accordingly? Wala naman akong ginagawa. Nakakabastos ba ako? What?
Just mentioning it. It was a private thing.
Inaway mo kasi ako eh.
Go tell everything.
Yeah, inaway po ako ni Mark.
Go.
Okay na, okay na.
Okay na.
Inaway niya po ako. So, I was saying, be. Marami ditong tao pag ganitong weekend. Tapos sabi niya kanina, huwag daw ako mag-vlog in public. Paano kaya? Sabi ko, hindi ako kilalayo ako sa'yo para hindi ka maano. Hindi tayo pagtinginan, hindi ka matakot. Wala naman tayong ginagawa masama eh. Nagsasaltahan tayo sa mga camera eh. Buti pa nga yung iba, pamitingin sa camera eh. Gabo ng police, no? Okay, so, babalik tayo sa tanong, be. Ano yung kakainin namin? So, since you're from here,
yep,
you decide what should we eat.
Well, I'm asking you, like, what do you crave for?
But I
prefer, yeah, is it gonna be a kebab or is it gonna be... Unfortunately, we don't have any Filipino food here.
Actually, I like the, ano,
which one?
Doner we tried earlier.
You tried that, so
I tried that.
Let's not try the doner.
Okay. Yeah. And then you pick for me, surprise.
You just fell for me.
Surprise me.
Surprise you with the food, okay?
Yeah, just don't be, ano, spicy, ha? Kasi hindi ako pwede spicy.
No. Do you like to try kebab?
Oh yeah, sure. Kebab.
Turkish pizza.
I tried pide, not here, eh, pero I have tried already.
Which one?
The kebab.
Okay.
And pide.
Pide. Okay.
Yeah. But not here. In Peta lang.
Ay. Ah, what a joke. Corny.
Grabe, joke. So joke lang sila doon. La, grabe, parang di siya doon dati, ah. Makain, ah. So yeah, here.
Ikaw, okay.
Let's change the atmosphere and the mood. I'm here with Mark. Ta-da!
Because when you love someone, you open up your heart. When you love someone, you make...
Ay, okay na ha. Kita tayo.
Okay na.
Kapir.
Oh, damn.
Ayan. So, andito kami ngayon sa taxi.
Show the...
The public transport. Ito, this? You're a dancer, di ba? I saw you dance before, eh. Naku, yung mga badjaw ngayon, kinakabahan na. You know the badjaw? The badjaw in the Philippines. Yung sumasayaw sa jeep. Mga ganun. That's the version of badjaw in Turkey. Alam nyo na. Pero dito in fairness yung mga performance ng badjaw, pinagkakaguluhan. Sa atin, didid-did ma yan, su-su, ganun. Diba?
Yeah. Oh, you're supposed to give him money though.
Yeah. So,
what you doing, the cheap
people, give him money, don't just watch him.
Yeah.
At saka akala mo, akala mo tayo lang ba nagbablog?
Oh, he's not vlogging.
Nagre-record siya.
Oh,
he's vlogging.
Because he's a foreigner, I guess.
Oh. Ganun yun. At saka, ang dami kayang natutuwa pag nakakakita nagwa-vlog kami dito. You know, earlier in Hagia Sophia, I have so many kid fans na doon.
Pinoy?
Turkish kids. Like,
how
lots of...
Huh?
How
do they know
you? YouTube! Oh my God!
Turkish kids understand the Filipino language?
No. They saw me already in YouTube. They subscribed to my channel.
Turkish oh. kids?
Yeah. They're so excited to be in my channel. So,
huh? Ah, okay, after yeah. your vlog. Okay, after
yeah.
the video, they
oh my God! They see me, they see the... So, I want to be part of your vlog! Blah, 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 blah. Mm. So, okay, kids! Like, I'm the teacher na in December.
Ah,
Merry Christmas. Ito another performance na naman, oh. You know the song?
I know the song.
Sing, a little one. Aray. Galing na ang boss niya. Crush ko na siya. Ang ganda ng boses niya. Ang gwapo na niya, ang ganda pa ng boses niya. As if I know the lyrics of the song. If I know the lyrics of the song, you know me, I will sing talaga. Also in Grand... Okay,
talk. He's still looking at you.
Them?
The guy with the jacket.
Yeah.
Something's gonna happen, I'm gonna run away.
I'm a star, I told you. No, actually, in Grand Bazaar, dinumog ako. They, ano...
They tried to grab your...
They all get me, ganyan. They all want to get my attention. Because first, they're selling. Second, they're single and they want to have a... Jowa, like that. So like, Hey, I want to be seen in your channel.
Pwede ba?
Yeah, I can give them jowa if they want. Hello, mga kababayan. Kababayan, comment down if you want Turkish jowa. Duh. Kilala ko yung mga yan. Hello. Wait,
is it gonna be a boy to boy or boy to girl? Or girl
it
to
depends. Girl? It depends on, the match. It depends on the match. Okay. Of course, the picker. Bugaw na naman tayo dito, be. The picker. So, unyari, ikaw yung mamimili. You're the picker.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna pick?
Yeah, lots of people will...
Is it gonna be like a Tinder?
For him. For him.
For them.
Like for him. For them. Yeah, for him. Yeah, for them.
Is that okay?
For those who approached me earlier.
Sige.
Ano ba? The creator is... The creator is better in any side. In any side? Have you tried any side?
No.
One side pa lang, no?
I don't do that. I'm a behaved person.
Yeah.
I don't
She's
do shit
anymore. O, oh, diba? Sila nga, tinitingnan na nag-smile sa akin eh. Ikaw pa ba? Ayaw mo pa ba? Ayaw mo ng ganyang attention? You're a star. Ikaw pa rin ang baby ko. Baby ko. We just come in. Where's... Okay.
It's gonna be... Bye-bye!
Bye-bye, usap muna kami. Bye-bye ka muna. Bye. What time does the Bosporus trip ends?
6, I guess.
Oh, wala na. Hindi ko pa natutukay mag-Bosporus.
I'm working. I'm doing an effort for my future.
That's very
selfish. I'm working, yeah.
Sometimes it's very selfish, no? I'm working.
But I can't skip.
They're not part of my plan.
Started the new job. Look at that. Look at the fire.
Sipin nyo na lang, be, yung vlog namin, carpool, pero wala kaming car. Walk-walk lang. Laban nyo na lang yun.
Carpool? What's carpool?
Carpool karaoke. What if I don't have car? So, walk-pool. Dalawang tawa lang. Is this offensive, what I'm doing? Am I offending
walking.
Everyone?
Oh,
walking and vlogging at the same time?
No.
Am I disrespecting anyone?
Did I say that you will? No.
No, that's what you're making me feel earlier eh. Like parang, bawal ba? Bakit bawal ako? No,
did I say that? Did I say it's bawal? Hindi.
Appropriately. Hindi ba ako appropriate? Ano bang gusto mong suot ko para maging appropriate? I'm not shouting. I'm just trying to say my voice. To say it clearly because the microphone. No mark. You should always listen to the girls. By heart. Oh, yan. Ayan, masunurin sila. Tandaan niyo po yung tip ni Ate Jen. Pag nag-jowa po kayo ng Turkish, tanong niyo muna kung may nanay. Kasi pag nanay, ay, naku, yan yung kontrabida sa buhay. Siyempre, ako pa ba? Hello. Basta sa mga job-job, ako na bahala dyan. So, dito kami ba sa isang kanto, lumiko kami. Uy, may biglang liko pala tayo dito, no? So, hi!
Hi!
So, hindi ko alam saan akong kakainin pub ni Mark. Saan akong pub kakainin ni Park? Parang iba pala yun. Saang pub kami kakain ni Mark? So, ayan, nagtatarong na siya sa kalahi. Ano tinanong mo?
Huh?
What did you ask him?
I asked where we can eat. If there's any good place to eat.
That sana yung medyo tahimik naman, para hindi tayo sisigawan. Pero in fairness ha, okay tong area na to. Parang secluded siya sa dami ng tao sa kabila.
What?
This place looks like secluded from the ano crowded place of the other side.
God.
Again, bayan, yung laban ng English dito. Ayan, they made me eat that. That's what they made me eat na ano nasira yung chan ko. Yeah, nasira chan ko eh.
Ah, that's why you were poking.
Puking, yeah.
Puking.
Oo.
You're gonna eat that again?
No. May, kasi... Muscles is very sensitive.
It's full of rice anyway.
Yeah, it's sensitive eh. Kasi mali mo red tide or what.
What is sensitive?
Diba?
You are the one who eats balut.
I don't eat balut.
Who said that? You tried it before.
I tried, pero I don't eat on a regular basis. Like,
it's kind of like his favorite.
No.
Favorite.
No.
What about the chicken intestine?
Isaw?
Isaw?
Pero kasi,
it's almost the same though.
No. Yung ano? Nasira talaga yung chan ko kasi dun eh. Nasira talaga chan ko.
It's gonna be the same to me.
Ang pakiramdam ko para ako na food poison eh.
It's gonna be the same to me if I eat balut.
If you eat me.
Because I'm not used to
it. But that's awesome.
Ako na lang kainin mo.
Hi.
Nakuha ako yun, mabilis ako mabibili. Masyado ako mabilis eh.
Hi!
How are you?
I'm good. What's your fine. Name?
What's your name?
My name, Osman.
Hi, Osman.
How are you? Fine?
Selos. Selos.
Hindi
ako pag-agawan. Kayo talaga. Pwede naman isa-isa lang. Osman.